getting complicated. If I can keep Damien focused on that hard drive, I can find Nikki. I slip up. I know Damien. I have to be patient. Right now, I need BEDBUG.
Rossi Fremont, some kind of small server hidden behind a locked door. And an army of gangbangers.
Now you understand why I need your help. Have you found a way in?
I'm working on it. Let me talk to Nikki.
Was that so painful?
Aiden.
Hey. We're getting close. You'll be home soon.
What's going on? This guy talks like you two are friends.
We're not friends. Not anymore. Nikki, just don't listen to his bullshit.
You afraid he'll give up your secrets?
I got no secrets.
Seriously, Aiden? You expect me to believe that? I'm your sister.
Well, shouldn't my sister be cutting me a little slack?
Really? Oh, because I'm being held by your friend and you need a little slack.
Well, it sounds worse when you say it like that.
Aw, never hurt your feelings? I forget what a sensitive boy you are.
You know me. Heart on my sleeve.
Fun's over, kids. I hope your plan's a good one. Nikki does too.
Has a lot to lose, easily intimidated, and ambitious, but lazy. All right, start with his home, tap his cell phone, just record everything he says.
Yeah. going with.
I gotta go, Grandma. Love you.
Yeah, I love you too. Even though you're a damn...
Why's the rat doing all this? To control a village, you go in as a friend. Tell them that everybody outside their walls is some crazy fucker wants what they got. Eyes and ears in every house. You know what they're selling and you know what they're buying. You control them. Anybody step out of line, they're gonna hand them to you. So you gonna put in a good word for me or what? Rabbit, what's up?
Got something you want to hear, bud. Trust me.
So, tell me.
Not here, fam. It's me. You got that dough on you?
Always. Why?
Nah, this don't cost you. But it's worth it. Trust me.
And we'll see about that.
fuck you know that's worth that much cash?
Because you ain't got much time unless you pay up now, fam.
You gonna threaten me? You gonna fuck with me, man? You think Iraq gonna hear about this? Man, what's wrong with you?
Oh, dude. Iraq? Sears? Iraq is your fucking problem.
I mean, tell me what you know. This better be good.
Look, it's simple. They gonna call you down to the bricks, and then they gonna kill you.
That's bullshit, man!
Whoa! Hey, what are you doing, man?
Come on, fam. What the fuck? Grab a stealing from my rack. You see that motherfucker? Shoot him. I'm out, baby.
You just saved your ass, and I can do a lot more if you cooperate. What are the bricks?
Look, just get me out of here, man, and I'll tell you.
All right, pay attention.
This ain't right.
Move it. Go, go. Stay low. Can survive it? Joey's got what it takes. Iraq won't just save face, he'll embrace the kid. Show him off.